就让我们一起加入客家风情，大家来讲客家吧。
Hello, everyone. It's time for Practical Hakka here on ICRT.
Hello, 你好，大家好，我是 Alice Pong.
Hello, 你好，大家好，我是 Joseph Lin. 有没有听到声音？
你干嘛？肚子饿了吗？
肚子饿了，没错。哎，讲到肚子饿，就会想要肚子饿，你知道吗？这个月我们要教大家怎么说肚子饿。
肚子。
This month we're teaching you how to say hungry, one of the basic necessities of being a human, right? All right, so there might be some sounds and we hear someone's tummy kind of roaring and we say, are you hungry? So let's put you in this scenario. 我们现在来听一个对话，就是关于就是听到人家肚子饿的声音好了。
OK.
今天买啥？你有糖豆吗？
今天买肚子的啥？
喊太伤哦，我喊巴肚黑向内讲，
真的是肚子饿啊，就是藏不住的哈，尤其是安静的时候，
对，就被人家听得一清二楚。
When it's really quiet, it does get loud when you're hungry, and sometimes it sounds like thunder. Let's break down these lines one by one. Okay, 我们来教每一个句子喽。
好，
第一句，那是什么声音？你有听到吗 ？What is that sound? Did you hear it?
鸡黑马鸡嗓，
鸡黑马鸡嗓，
牛糖豆么？
牛糖豆么？哦，有没有听到？对不对？糖豆某就是 Did you hear that？ 然后声音叫做就是
嗓
，OK， 嗓 is a sound。Did you hear that sound？ What is it？ 哎呀，那对方当然很不好意思的说，那是我肚子饿的声音。That's me being hungry。
给黑矮肚鸡给嗓，
给黑矮肚鸡给嗓，肚鸡 is
肚子饿，
hungry, 肚子饿的声音。对方就说就求他啦，对不对？好大声哦，我还以为是打雷，雷神索尔来了这样子。好，好大声哦，我还以为是打雷。
喊太响哦，
喊太响哦，
爱喊巴肚，
爱喊巴肚，
是响雷公，
是响雷公。雷公就是雷的声音的哈，that is a thunder sound. I thought it was a thunder sound. It was so loud, 大声。
喊太响哦，
喊太响哦。Okay, sound again is a sound. 喊太响 is very loud. There you go. All right, let's review some of these useful phrases, such as the sound 声音
响
响。那如果是大声，
喊太响，
喊太响 ，that's 很大声。然后打雷 ，thunder，
响雷公，
响雷公。Okay, let's hear the conversation again.
今天买个啥？你有糖豆么？
今天爱肚子个伤，
喊太伤哦，我喊巴肚黑，响雷公。
And this month we're teaching you how to say hungry, 肚子饿，
肚子，
肚子。And there you have it, another round of practical Hakka on ICRT.
什么太假？
汉字写张来了。
客家风情由客家委员会监制。
We Love Hakka has been brought to you by the Hakka Affairs Council.